You've seen and touched Andraste's ashes. They are the holiest thing on this earth, the remains of the Maker's Chosen. I do not know if I am worthy to look upon her. Yes, of course, but it still is something to be in awe of.